This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Windows Sysinternals is a part of the Microsoft TechNet website, which offers technical resources and utilities to manage, diagnose, troubleshoot, and monitor a Microsoft Windows environment. Originally, the Sysinternals website, formerly known as NT Internals, was created in 1996 and was operated by the company Winternals Software LP, which was located in Austin, Texas. It was started by software developers Bryce Cogswell and Mark Rusinovich. Microsoft acquired Winternals and its assets on July 18, 2006. The website featured several freeware tools to administer and monitor computers running Microsoft Windows. The software can now be found at Microsoft. The company also sold data recovery utilities and professional editions of their freeware tools. Contents 1. Winternals Software LP 11. Source code and technology 2. Products 3. Licensing issue with Best Buy 4. See also 5. References 6. External links. Winternals Software LP. Winternals Software LP was founded by Bryce Cogswell and Mark Rusinovich, who sparked the 2005 Sony BMG CD copy protection scandal in an October 2005 posting to the Sysinternals blog on July 18, 2006. Microsoft Corporation acquired the company and its assets. Rusinovich explained that Sysinternals will remain active until Microsoft agrees on a method of distributing the tools provided there. However, NT Locksmith, a Windows password recovery utility, was immediately removed. Currently, the Sysinternals website is moved to the Windows Sysinternals website and is a part of Microsoft TechNet. In late 2010, Bryce Cogswell retired from Sysinternals. Source code and technology. This section needs additional citations for verification. Please help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. August 2009. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Most of the utilities that were developed were usually accompanied with the source code written in C, C, or assembly language. The code was compatible with Visual CV60 and could be compiled with little effort by a Windows developer. Some of the more interesting utilities did not come with source code, or a lesser version would be available with the source in later releases. There were 64-bit versions of the utilities and even Linux versions as well. Citation needed. However, since the Microsoft acquisition, none of the utilities currently available are accompanied by source code, and the Linux versions are no longer maintained or available. Some of the coding tricks used were based on the Windows native API NT API, which was and still is mostly undocumented by Microsoft. Using these coding examples, with source, would enable developers to create extraordinary programs that performed operations that would otherwise have been impossible using a standard API. Examples include hiding registry information, intercepting or hooking APIs to monitor file operations by the OS, as well as registry operations. Products. Windows Sysinternals supplies users with numerous free utilities, most of which are being actively developed by Mark Rusinovich and Bryce Cogswell, such as Process Explorer, an advanced version of Windows Task Manager, AutoRuns, which Windows Sysinternals claims is the most advanced manager of startup applications, RootKitRevealer, a rootkit detection utility, Contig, PageDefrag, and a total of 65 other utilities. NTFS DOS, which allowed NTFS volumes to be read by Microsoft's MS-DOS operating system, is now discontinued and is no longer available for download. A larger number of these utilities are nowadays bundled by the publishers for the sake of simpler downloading of all, or most, current versions in the so-called Sysinternals suite. Previously available for download was the Winternals Administrator POC, which contained ERD Commander 2005, Remote Recover 30, NTFS DOS Professional 50, Crash Analyzer Wizard, FileRestore 10, FileMan Enterprise Edition 20, Regmon Enterprise Edition 20, AD Explorer Insight for Active Directory 20, and TCP Tools. On May 18, 2010, Sysinternals released its first new utility since its acquisition by Microsoft named ROMAP. It is a diagnostic utility similar to the memory tab of Windows Resource Monitor, but more advanced. ROMAP runs only on Windows Vista and later licensing issue with Best Buy in April 2006. Geek Squad, a tech support company working in cooperation with Best Buy, was accused of using unlicensed versions of the ERD Commander software. Winternals supplied Best Buy with copies of its software so that Best Buy could evaluate the software software while conducting contract negotiations for using it on a permanent basis when contract talks broke down. Best Buy did not notify its Geek Squad agents to stop using the software and discard all copies. A judge granted a restraining order on April 14, requiring that use of all unlicensed software be stopped, and forcing Best Buy to turn over all copies of Winternals software within 20 days after settlement. A version of the Winternals software was released to be used by Geek Squad. See also list of companies based in Austin, Texas. References: ABCD, Windows, Sysinternals, Microsoft, TechNet, Microsoft Corporation. August 12, 2009. Retrieved August 15, 2009. What is new? August 5, 2009. Windows, Sysinternals, Microsoft Corporation. August 15, 2009. Retrieved August 15, 2009. External links: Sysinternals page on Microsoft TechNet, Sysinternals Lib Tools directory, directly accessible repository of utilities, Winternals homepage, redirected to Microsoft Winternals announcement page, web archive.org link to historical information, Winternals VE Microsoft history, all topics, people list, founders Bill Gates, Paul Allen, board of directors John W. Thompson, chairman Satya Nadella, CEO Dina Dublin, Maria Clave, David Marquardt, Charles Noska, Helmut Panka, Mason Morfitt, John W. Stanton, Senior Leadership Team Satya Nadella, CEO Scott Guthrie, Amy Hood, CFO Chi Lu, Terry Meyerson, Harry Shum, Kevin Turner, COO, Corporate VPs Joe Belfiore, Richard Rashid, SVP S. Somasegar, SVP Divisions Engineering Groups Mobile Skype Unit Digital Crimes Unit Garage Press Research Studios Net Foundation Outerker Foundation Estates Microsoft Redmond Campus Microsoft Tallow Microsoft Algeria Microsoft Egypt Microsoft India Microsoft Japan Product Families Operating Systems Windows Software Office Servers Visual Studio Hardware HoloLens Lumia Surface Xbox Web Properties Bing Channel 9 Codeplex Developer Network MSN OfficeCom OneDrive OutlookCom TechNet Windows Store Conferences Build Mix PDC Techt WinHack WPC Criticism Bundling of Microsoft Windows Clippy ILU Internet Explorer Microsoft Bob _ NSAKEY Windows 2000 Mi XP Vista Xbox 360 Litigation Alcatel Lucent v Microsoft Apple v Microsoft European Union Microsoft Competition Case Microsoft v Lindos Microsoft vs Microsoft Microsoft v Shaw United States v Microsoft Acquisitions 6 Wunderkinder Altamira Software Aquantive Azixi The Blue Ribbon Soundworks Bungie Callista Technologies Colloquy Connectix Consumers Software Danger Faircast FASA Studio Fast Search High Heat Major League Baseball Hotmail JellyfishCom LinkExchange Lionhead Studios Massive Incorporated Mobile Data Labs Mojang Nokia Devices and Services Onfolio Pondo Networks Perceptive Pixel Placeware PowerSet ProClarity Rare Revolution Analytics ScreenTonic Secure Islands Skype Sunrise Atelier SwiftKey Winternals Software Telio Telekinesis Research Telme Networks Twisted Pixel Games Vermeer Technologies Vizio Corporation Vividi Defunct Volumetrics VX Stream WEBTV Networks Xamarin Yammer UP Category Commons Microsoft Portal Wiki Project